Alright, guys, I'm sorry for the lack of heart age so far. But let us continue on with Apotos. We have to go back to the second truck. Because I turned off again. Because I had the point to see me war! Anyway, back to the door. Hopefully I'll pick you reading on that shit. I hope it. Yes! Alright! Sometimes you'll be given extra stuff you have to do for day stage. In this case, we have to collect one of the torques. This one's not too hard. Unless you fail like me! Fuck. You only get one movement. Oh my god, my voice cracked like bad. Obtain the tablet, right? Then adjourned with the red jewel. You wish this bad. Head to the sun door. And up onto this guy again. Cutscene.
Still no luck finding anyone who knows me.
Don't worry about it. Maybe your memory will come back on its own. Remember anything yet?
Nope.
Oh, well.
Right. Oh. Sonic? Mr. Monster Guy is back!
So when the sun goes down, I turn into this?
Are you okay, Sonic?
I'm fine. I just need to be careful who sees me like this.
Sonic! Sonic, look!
What is it?
Oh, it's hopeless! The whole planet is split apart! We're doomed!
Mister? Hey, mister! Hey, don't cry! Ice cream! How about some more of this super tasty stuff?
What good is ice cream at a time like this?
Sonic, your arm just stretched!
But it could be useful.
Wonder what's wrong with him. Nighttime in Apotos. Let's check everything out first. Let us go visit the priest again. I don't believe we've met. What are you doing out this late? We met this afternoon. I think I'd remember a blue hedgehog. Someone who looked like me, or directing you to the holy shrine. I was just talking about having an unusual guest. Eric said he even gave directions today to a yellow fox. After Apotos' trouble, the tourism declined in nights of dangers. Reports of ghosts have not been verified, but you be careful, son. Okay. Let's check the cafe terrace. Yellow fox. I ought to give up this. Scripture was a bit different, but you gotta be winning it. Obtain the first continent's moon tablet. That's not good. Now we have access to the sacred shrine.
Sky Sonic again. This light's so warm. It kind of feels like the afternoon sun. Do you think your transforming's got something to do with the sun, Sonic? I don't know.
We may never know.
That door's glowing.
Alright, before we proceed to starting Werehog Sonic stuff, let us go back to the sun door. Because there was a new mission. What it is. Oh god, no. We're still going without taking damage. Guess who's back? This little Jew! Pretty much, all we had to do was reach the goal without taking damage. Whoa, that was close. That is all we have for Day Stage Apotos stuff. So, we have to do Night Stage stuff! Oh, trust me, Night Stages are dicks. Much better. Yeah, door's open. B button, not A button. Although, when you walk through here, we transform again!
Hey, you're looking all scary again. Don't you get tired of switching all the time?
Oh yeah, you're gonna get really tired of switching constantly. Anyway, guess what time it is? It's time for more fucking tutorial. Get the hang of jumping in Werehog form.
If you press the A button to jump, then press the A button again in the air, you'll do a double jump.
Alright, let me give you the basic Werehog mechanics. As a Werehog, you cannot do any of the things you can do as regular stuff.
Move the control stick rapidly in the same direction twice to do a dash.
Unlike with regular Sonic, in the Day Stages, you do not have to collect rings, but in order to get S rank on missions for Werehog Sonic, Collecting rings is a must.
Now try jump.
Now do a dash jump here, and you're done. Now, for complete Night Stage missions, you get Sun Medals. In total, there are more Sun Medals than there are Moon Medals, because you can get more stuff. Yeah? Anyway, let's use arms.
If a ledge looks climbable, try stretching out your arms and grabbing it.
When you get close to one, press B. Then hop on the pole.
You should be able to reach that horizontal pole if you grab for it some.
Press B.
You can climb up and down.
Press B, and then climb up the pole. Not hard at all. Yeah, that's brilliant. Rocketman attack combo. It's beat 'em up time. Master those combos. Now, this is a special mechanic only added to Sonic and Leech. With Werehog Sonic, you engage physical combat.
That's a lot of bad guys, Sonic. You're gonna have to take them down.
Like I said, unlike every other Sonic game, in this game you actually engage in physical combat using Werehog Sonic. Time to fight some enemies. For me, since I'm using the Wii, I'm using the Wii Remote Nunchuck, I have to throw the Wii Remote Nunchuck in punch. Not hard at all, though. Yet for killing enemies, you will get Dark Gaia Force. If you get enough Dark Gaia Force, you will level up and learn new skills that are only available to Werehog Sonic. Grab and throw to explore and fight better.
You can grab that crate over there, Sonic. Give it a try. Once you've grabbed a box or enemy, swing the Wii Remote to throw it.
Alright, walk a bit. Pretty much all you have to do is pick up the box you need, then swing the Wii Remote. Well, when you're trying the enemy. And that was pretty much one shot. These enemies die so freaking easily. People, Matt. Very easy. You had to be a beginner not to know how to do that. And yet there's more! Master the special attack.
If you swing the Wii Remote and Nunchuck at the same time, you'll do a super duper special move.
Alright, let me show you. All you gotta do is that. 3 times and you're done. You don't have to kill any enemies at all. You cannot possibly fail that mission. Alright. Now, it's time to put all our skills we have learned to the test as we brave the Night Stages. Apotos Night Stages.